Yeah, my fucking call animal control on this. Yup, hit us up for dog grooming. Huh, John?
Yeah, $25.
I wait.
A dog.
You didn't know how to do one style though, huh?
Yeah, yep. The bus cut.
Yo. Everything even.
Todo parejo, todo parejo.
We can leave the mane.
Lola, how do you feel about your haircut?
Oh, what's my baby?
Put a voiceover and be like, this motherfucker doesn't know how to cut my hair.
Stop turning your head, fool. I'm gonna chop your ears off.
Let's go get some peanut butter.
Should I?
Alright.
I think that I'm actually mad.
Alright. So we got some peanut butter now. Let's see if...
Yira! Yira, baby, yira! Yummy! Yummy peanut butter. Fuck, she doesn't like it. Yira! Yira! Mmm! Good! Belle likes peanut butter. Come.
Oh,
no,
it's peanut butter.
Yeah! Peanut butter! Peanut butter jelly time. Peanut butter jelly time. Okay, but relax. It's for Lola.
Woo! Thanks, man. So we out here. Came back to the dealership. AutoNation Toyota, and we brought Kuko's car because he's about to return it. He's gonna get a Supra. What do you think? He's gonna get a Supra, or what is he gonna think? What is he gonna get?
Oh, you got a Prius.
We have discovered a TikTok tree. It's perfect. Just put your phone right here.
That was so fucking creepy. Oh fuck.
Alright. First TikTok.
You're looking at food.
I'm hungry, man. Oh fuck. And then you press oh fuck.
And then you press create and then you just record a video.
Oh fuck. How do I switch the camera? Y'all know?
Oh, it's right here, it's right
here. I thought you figured out TikTok.
I mean, I've never made a fit. Dude, what the fuck?
Yep. And that's how you discover a TikTok tree with the like this branch cut off and stuff like that. Yep. There goes Kuko's car.
Cut that.
Hey, there they go. Bye, Groot.
Poor Groot. You should at least save Groot now.
Dang, they took him. Groot's like, fuck, back on the freeway. The fuck is Kuko though? Watching me in there eating and shit?
I know. The complimentary coffee. Oh no, we had to pay for it, huh?
No?
Oh, the
were a creamer though. Yeah.
And then they found it, they like, put ass like powdered creamer. What the fuck is this shit?
Throw back to that last clip.
Danny over here trying to get coffee.
Danny, you know
how you know. They was trying to tell people there's one more creamer.
Over here.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah. Oh, he went that way. Did he? What the fuck?
Wait, so did you buy the new car?
Yeah. Drove off with your car.
It's so cool. That just speaks.
The handshake. The handshake part is Daniel.
He's posing us.
Sorry.
That's my new Supra.
Heading his case.
Fuck. Oh, fuck.
Jago was in a menu over.
Should I give him a car wash? Should I give you a car wash?
Fuck it, I didn't get my needle. Hey, Wayne. That didn't work out so well.
I'm thirsty, what's your water?
Here.
So, are we gonna text Ivan to not come anymore or what?
No. Well, he's gonna go to Costa Rica to work. But yeah, no, yeah, he never was gonna come.
So, we actually didn't end up buying a new car. We just got Coco's car to get a smog check. But it's done. Your car looks better than ever.
Shit, this motherfucker looks dirty.
Damn, what's my breath getting in the car?
Honestly, dude.
Yo.
Well, I lost my breath today because I have asthma.
Oh shit.
Okay.
Let's go. Brand new Lamborghini, fuck a cop car. With a pistol on my hip like I'm a cop. Have you ever met a real nigga rock star? This ain't no guitar, bitch, this a Glock. My Glock told me to promise you gon' squeeze me. You better let me go today.
By yourself.
Go for it.
Blanco.
All right, Chan, this is for you. Yum.
Yum. Damn, I gotta put my sock back on.
Dang, shout her out.
This shit looks whack.